Connecting the Skycut C-Series cutter to your computer is easy. Let's go through the first steps of getting the machine ready for use. First, connect the power cord to the power supply. Next, connect the power supply and USB cable to the machine. Connect the other end of the USB cable to a port on your computer. Plug the power cord into an electrical outlet. To turn on the machine, press the power button located just underneath the touchscreen panel. When the home screen appears, the Skycut is ready for use.